about Chandrayaan 3. All the Indians are true if we have the courage to pursue it. Chandrayaan 3 was India's ambitious and successful attempt to achieve a soft landing on Moon's southern pole. India is the only country who had landed on this part. To mark this technological success, National Space Day is celebrated each year on 23rd August. Chandrayaan 3 was launched at 2:35 p.m. on 14 July 2023 from the 37th Space Center, India. Vikram lander performed soft landing on Moon surface at around 6 p.m. on 23rd August 2023. After performing various experiments, Pragyan rover put to sleep on 2nd September 2023. Indian Space Research Organization ISRO started this project to achieve a soft landing on Moon surface with its Vikram lander, which deployed the Pragyan rover to conduct experiments and gather valuable data. This mission is focused on to study the Moon's geology, mineralogy, and atmosphere, which will contribute to our understanding the Moon's origin and evolution. In the success of Chandrayaan 3, our country's science team and our woman scientists have played a big role. The success of Chandrayaan 3 is a result of perfection, persistence, hard work, loyalty, and learning from failure. Thank you.
Thank you. नो प्रॉब्लम. बोल ये काय ते सांग.
हे संतर आहे, हे चंद्रावर अस्तित्वात आहे.
ओके.